Wish me luck. Turn off the gas. No tires.
I'm there, number 9. Thank you.
Good luck, everyone.
Baseline setup.
With 1 gallon of gas.
Yeah, I didn't look either. I just ran. I thought it was clear.
That's where we got, you know, 135 track.
Come on.
35, holy shit.
45, sorry about that, dude.
45 left?
I want you to gotta get back.
Got 45 minutes.
First turn. Can't win the race in the first lap, we can definitely lose it.
In order to finish first you must finish. Red and...
Your black flag.
Fuck.
Green.
Yep.
Second place.
Sorry about that, but sorry.
Time to just take away with the leader. Watch my rear and wait for him to brake, then I hit the brake.
Stay on the left. Clear on the right.
Ha ha ha! That's how you do that. Okay. Whew. Oh my gosh, are you kidding me?
That was so stupid.
Seriously? Is that clean racing? Is this talking about the guy coming from the person who slammed 6 car lengths back, late braking into the first corner? It's the same braking zone I take for the qualifying and every lap.
You're number two?
Well, I'm number eight, but I was ranked two. I'm not sure which number you're referring to, or if you're even talking to me, but somebody slammed into me.
Number two, who has not got a common sense to get off their corner.
Come on, man.
Well, I am catching these fools, even with a busted car.
Yeah, I just heard 3 weeks ago, 2021, in order to be on iRacing, you have to blow into a bus like this. Starting 2021 on iRacing, they will be requiring that you can blow in their breathalyzer. Breathalyzer will be provided by iRacing, monitored by iRacing, I guess, like automatically. I tested it out. It's a cheap little device. All it is a tube with a mouthpiece on it, and it's part clean, and it goes right into this little box that they give you.
I get it, but it's not going to fix stupidity.
No, but it'll fix people drinking and smoking. Yeah, they were going to try to launch it in 2020, but they don't think they're going to do it.
Do you realize how silly that sounds? I mean, I can get somebody else to blow it if I'm drunk or high or something.
That's just what they're requiring, man. Kid you not, it did not start until 2021, though.
I really don't see how they're going to enforce that.
I have one sitting here right now.
What? Someone help?
Yeah, and I have plenty of family members who get around it using their friends and family and dogs. I don't see how they're going to enforce it, like I said.
I have one sitting right here. You want to look at it, go on my Facebook. It's sitting right there. I had a picture of it with somebody else the other day.
Pretty sure if they want to operate in the United States, they have to comply, so...
Yeah, it's their service. They can do whatever they want. It's their way of policing certain things. That's their explanation.
They can be out of business next to no time.
Put it this way, if they like money, they won't do it.
Well, that's what they have the problem with them right now. Supply, getting enough for over 50,000 of them automatically. They don't have that much right now. They only sent out 1,000 of them to gold members of iRacing.
Well, because of my breathing condition and disability, I can't do a breathalyzer under the law, so guess what? They're going to have a lawsuit on their hands, too.
Booyakasha, there's one.
Marijuana is legal.
Again, I can't see how they're going to enforce it. No matter how much they want to all day, if they really want to.
They're in my face, Mike!
Hey, y'all know I'm joking, right?
You're in the face.
How many people are really going to get driving in that race? escape that much.
Oh, please, race with two lead Larrys and hear him pop the jam on the man.
I'll have my dog pull the dick.
I'm just messing with you guys.
Someone's fishing for trolls.
Yeah, that was a good one.
Oh, I got 100 of them, man.
You got me pushing the line. Clear on the right.
To the left. Clear on the right. Right side.
I told these guys one race.
I'll take that position back, thank you.
2 days, they freak.
Not about to freaking have that nonsense. White flag. He would like to use his credit card. Is that American enough? Number two. Are you kidding me? This guy from third fucking place is back. Are you freaking kidding me? Every single time. Alright, plus 558. Or plus 58 and plus 04. Whippy. Well, ISM Raceway's up. Well, I think we're going to call it a night there. I don't think I have enough time to actually get into anything Star Citizen tonight, but tomorrow I'll be here early. We'll be kicking some ass. I think I could upload one or two of those. Maybe some highlights. But yeah, we'll check you guys later. Stay safe. Fly right. Drive right.